Don't think so. And it's wonderful for you to be back. You know, the whole key to this thing is not the people up here, it's the people sitting out here. If you didn't come back, we wouldn't even have a reunion. And we certainly do appreciate your attendance. This is wonderful that you can have, you spend your time, your energy, and your money's coming back to Spencer, West Virginia. We thank you. Come. Don't be afraid to introduce yourself to people. You don't know them. Believe it or not, they don't know you either. So just cut the chase and say, I'm so-and-so. Good to meet you again. We'd like for you to renew all of your old acquaintances. And I would like for you particularly, before you leave here, make a new friend. Meet someone that you didn't know before. Make a new friend. I think it's a wonderful part of the reunion, if you would do that, please. You know, I will tell you the true story about our reunion chairman. I probably ought to get over on the pistol a little bit. This started, of course, we try to do this every 5 years, you know. And about 3 years ago, we began to talk a little bit about this. And this guy kind of hinted like he'd kind of like to do it again. And we thought about it, you know, debated a little bit. We kind of got him in contention with another guy. This other guy kind of lived up close to Quarter Bridge. We thought, well, maybe there's a little hooter in him. So, and finally, he got down on his knees. Actually, he got down on his knees and begged us, you know, for this job. He's been our usual chairman. And the truth of it is, I think he got about a 5'4" bag. But once we got him in here, you know, he really has done a nice job. And he's our key. And he's the key to Spencer, and he's the key to our reunion. And I certainly do appreciate him. And in appreciation, I'd like to give him a gift. The Alumni Association, we're going to try to perhaps stay afloat. How many of you would like to have this again in 5 years? That's a pretty good count. How many of you would like to volunteer to join our alumni? We're going to need some help. You know, we're all getting pretty good age on us, and we need some help out, some younger people. And if you could help, or if you could encourage someone to take over this position, it would be wonderful. We really would appreciate that. What happens in the future, I can't tell you that right now, but I think you would like to have another one. We'll see what happens in the next few years. But we do need some help out of younger people. Please do that. Now, this Walnut Festival, I don't know if you have a different mind or not, but I'm going to make this announcement. Our organization has already decided to sponsor a float in the Walnut Festival parade. And what we would like to do this year, we would like to honor the Spencer High School band members of the past. We think this would be a nice thing for us to do. And we would like to see if the band members of this organization, and all of you, could get together and see if we can't plan a real nice thing for Walnut Festival. Our preliminary plans would be we'd like to have a get together sometime before the parade and get as many band members as we could to ride the float or walk behind it, whatever we did. We would hope there'd be enough people we could fill the float and have a few walking. Would you please keep this in mind for us to see if you could support this? Again, I thank you kindly. I appreciate all of you being here. And I hope to see you again. Thank you.